Mr. Armstrong, I do realize that when you were on the moon, you had very little time for gazing upwards. But could you tell us something about what the sky actually looks like from the moon, the sun, the earth, the stars, if any, and so on?
Well, I take another drag and let my mind unwind. Staring deep into my father's eyes, I say, oh man, you are just like I am, he says, young man, the world is in your hands. Looking up into clear blue skies, a mirror for all of humankind, I say, oh man, you are just like I am, he says, young man, the world is in your hands. We are the children of the sun.